Now, this ship is about 140 feet deep to the sand, and it's about 10 stories tall, which means right here at the top, it's already about 40 to 50 feet deep. You can actually see some barracuda there in the background. Check out my YouTube channel for the full video of this wreck.